Welcome to Tom and Ben News.
We have some breaking news because there was a deadly shooting wedding reception for the Bodycam video where that wedding reception party was made from February 2022.
This footage was from February 2022, which is like from 2 years ago.
And as you can see, the drunk man was tased by police.
Yeah, he sure did get tased. So thank you for watching, and that video was requested by Backstories, Sports, and Laser Productions.